chair of the master's degree in moral conducting, and it's been my privilege to work with these incredibly gifted young conductors and to give them an opportunity to work with the orchestra, which in the choral world rarely happens. But we're in a unique position here to offer that. And our next number is one of our graduate students. His name is Laureano, and he comes from the Philippines. The serendipity is that Colonel Jarvis served in the Philippines and helped liberate that great country. Lawrence is not only a talented conductor, he's an incredible composer and lyricist. And for this occasion, he's written a special piece for us. This will be the world premiere of it. Would you please welcome Mr. Lawrence Laureano?
To the cause of freedom.